Narada Guru Swayami Hikane Narada Guru Swayami Hikane Narada Guru Swayami Hikane
guesses for the ragam. Anyone wants to go for it? Yes, go for it. No. Hey, he's a guy. Okay. Very good.
So Darbar is a raga that is associated with majesticity. You know, it's like the ragas that is suited to be sung in a king's court. Darbar. So you could see that in Rajaram's wonderful singing, brisk and majestic.
It is
more the time than
it's a really a short sort of ragam. The ragam, both Kambodhi that Vidya earlier sang and Darbar that Rajaram sang, are they have a very rich repository of phrases which we call as murchana. The ragas are full of these prayogas, murchana prayogas, which are very typically associated with that raga. And the one phrase, if you just sing that one phrase, you have already established the ragam. Very seasoned listeners, I'm not even talking about practitioners, they sit in a concert and when the musician is just doing shruti, they will be able to tell you what raga is coming next, because they are so tuned to the prayogams and the chalans or the murchanas of the ragam.
But that's what interesting, we just want to point out. So the Dhaivatam is an extremely important note for Kamboji, right? And many times you'll find artists when they're singing a piece in Kamboji and then they halt on Dhaivatam with Nida. The interesting thing that if you observe closely is that even though Kamboji has a Sarigama Padasa or Maga Padasa, the Rigama Padanida is not sung in Kamboji. That's a phrase that's reserved for Hari Kamboji. I don't know, that's very interesting, which you pick up after listening to so many concerts. You can't sing Rigama Padanida in Kamboji. You cannot start a, that's something that, you know, I just thought I'd bring out, because that's one of those things which are peculiar about Carnatic. You can't sing phrases from one ragam into the other, because that's where you draw the line.
Sure.
Isn't the parent ragam? You can't. You can't sing a rigam apada in Kamboji.
Yeah, just to add to that, like, that has to be Hari Kamboji. That is typical Kamboji. The same swaras are there in the ragas. That's why this is so complicated. You know, not just, you can't look at the scale and sing.
Or that if you understand how it works, it becomes very simple. There are few clues all along. Rajaram talked about the prevalence of da, and Vidya talks about the lesser importance of ri. So the Daivatam is a vadi note. It is a note that is very definitive. It's like a little magnet is kept underneath da, so that the phrases all kind of, they all cluster around that note. So each raga has its vadi and samvadi. They are hidden in the phrase itself. When you do not have a murchana raga and then a ghana raga or a rakti raga, now there is a dilemma that a musician faces. On one hand, there is a lot of freedom. On the other hand, there isn't as much choice phrases that come with it. So no baggage, but not even the essentials. So what do you do? So this is sort of a dilemma with a lot of melakarta ragas, which are not commonly sung.
Right.
I'm going to actually try and take on one such. It is not that uncommon. It is a raga that has legends associated with it, but at the same time, it is not a raga that you will hear every day in a concert. Ah. Is it a ragam quiz time? You should get a full, like, 5-star double decker bar.
Recognize it.
Right? So I think it's better to ask earlier.
Oh, that is right. The name comes up in the kriti itself, the song itself. Correct. Jyoti Swarupini is correct. Jyoti Swarupini means that of, in the form of a flame, yeah, the obvious. So, who or which, of course, Agni is Jyoti Swarupi, but Swarupini, so that is the interesting angle of the composition. So, the song has a clue in it, Yaga Pala Date. So she who is in the flames as the preceptor of all yagas and as one who gives phala or the rewards of performing yaga. Who is she? Shri Gayatri. Shri Gayatri. Shri Gayatri Bhakta Durita Latala Vitri. 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 Yaga Pala Datri. Yaga Pala Datri. Upaseni Sham Shri Gayatri Bhakta Durita Latala Vitri. Yaga Pala Datri Upase Anisham Shri Gayatri. Anisham Shri Gayatri. Panchavarna Shobita Vadana. Panchavarna Shobita Vadana. Jyoti Swarupini 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 Varada Bhayam Kushakaradi Harini Trinetri. Varada Bhayam Kushakaradi Harini Trinetri. Panchavarna Shobita Vadana. Jyoti Swarupini Varada Bhayam Kushakaradi Harini Trinetri. Arenyam Murali Gana Vinodinim Amalam. Arenyam Murali Gana Vinodinim Amalam. Shri Gayatri. Arenyam Murali Gana Vinodinim Amalam. Shri Gayatri Vaita Duri Dalla Dalla Vitri Vyaga Paladatri Kupase Nisham Shri Gayatri Sarigama Pancha Varna Shobita Varana Sarigama Pa Pamagari Sa Sanida Pama Padani Sari Sarigama Sarigama Pa Sarigama Pa Sarigama Pa Sarigama Pa Rigama Pa Gama Pa Ma Pancha Varna Shobita Vadana Panchavarna shobita vadana jyoti swarupini varada bhayam pushakara dharini trinetri varenya murali gana vinodini amalam shri gayatri Those who are familiar with Melakarta, the 72 great ragas that evolve or emerge from the system of arrangement of the seven notes. My guru is one of very few people who have composed in all those ragas. And he did this as almost a burst between his 13th and 15th years. So he was not yet a boy of 16 when he had composed all the 72 of these songs. So this song is dedicated to his very fond memory of learning with him.
I know what this is. It's Rupa.
Yeah,
yes.
It's Rupa.
Good.
That's true.
Just
oh yeah.
Malti is the
contact. I know. Right?
So there are a lot of these ragams which are which have two names, right? For example, you sang Mohara Kalyani.
Hmm.
So just talking about a bit about the nomenclature of some of these ragas, you have Mohanam and then Kalyani, so Mohana Kalyani. Is that like a pattern that you want to talk about on how raga names capture and some of them don't capture anything and then you still... Kannada Gola, for example.
Not or much of.
Nothing, right? Or Natek Ranji, for example. So...
Sure.
Bhairavis. Shalaga Bhairavi is exactly.
Correct. So Bhairavi, North Bhairavi and South Bhairavi are
exactly
not related.
North Bhairavi. North Bhairavi, Sindhu Bhairavi, right? And then, and you have so many varieties within the North Bhairavi. There is
Sindhi Bhairavi, Sindhu Bhairavi.
No, no, there is Bilas Khani. Bilas Khani, which doesn't have the Pratimadhyamam, right. And it's got a Sari Gappa in the. It's a very.
Yeah, totally different.
North Todi is more on Shubha Pandavara or Ali. And
so, nomenclature is funny. It's as inexplicable sometimes as our own names.
Yeah.
Right? Sundar Pichai is CEO of Google. I'm sure he doesn't go begging for arms.
That's bad. Yeah. Can we edit that in the video? Yeah.
Correct.
So how would it be if we break it down and do one? So just getting to, if we do a, take one ragam and break it down into individual things and try to assemble it back, say Natakurunji, for example.
Done, yeah.
Run.
quick question before I start singing. This is wedding season. So there's one song that's sung in most weddings. Can anyone tell me which song that is and why it's related to this? Yeah, very good. That's Kurinji for you. Sita Kalyanam is indeed Kurinji.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. anam danam danam ga aganam danam danam ga ruda anam danam danam da anam danam 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 da anam nam da nam nam da anam nam da anu aganam nam nam tam aanam danam danam taanu daranu tam aanam danam nam 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 danam tam taanum danam danu danam nam tam aganam nam nam tam tam aanam nam danu danam aanam danam danam da aanam danam danam da gaganam da gaganam da nam da gaganam danam 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 aaganam danam 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 da naugum danugum 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 da naugum
start singing, I think it's important to point out that singing Kurunji is a bit of a tightrope walk. You have Kedaram on one side, goes to Kedaram, and then you have probably Nilambari, you have Shankarabhanam. So I think it's very tough to, I think, very good job. I think you guys did a very good job. Amazing, yeah, because it's very tough to sing it to the scale and not veer into other ragams.
This is again just one quick point about the scope of these ragams. So Ragavan has been focusing on Nattai, and I was doing Kurunji, and Rajaram was doing Natta Kurunji. So Natta Kurunji, of the three, I would have the maximum scope for Manodharma. You can do a 2-hour Natta Kurunji. It's a very traditional ragam with so many compositions. Nattai is again very auspicious Ghana ragam, probably one notch below in terms of Manodharma scope, but still quite a major ragam. Kurunji, very interestingly, belongs to these set of ragas which are only sung in Madhyama Shruti, which actually works well for me in this concert because of the pitch challenge. But the challenge with Kurunji, it's a complete subset of the ragam Shankarabharanam. It is a Daivadantya ragam. It goes only one octave range up to the da. And there are a couple of traditional phrases which sort of help distinguish from Shankarabharanam. But if one dwells on the raga for too long, you're basically going to be singing Shankarabharanam. So yeah, it's not a raga that is generally elaborated on, but it's a very auspicious. You would have heard the wonderful MS. Akshiragdi kanyaka ku shri mahalakshmi kini. It's a typical harpy ragam, very auspicious ragam. And I wanted to specially commend Sudha because each of us was concentrating on one ragam, but she was very beautifully accompanying. Absolutely. And switching between the three ragams. We didn't even give her a heads up about this. So our sincere appreciation and congratulations to her for the wonderful job that she's been doing.
Dr. Balamurli Krishna, composition.
Yeah. That is.
It helps.
Exactly.
Not switch and say, suggest to the person.
Correct.
That
and typically for these ragas like Kurunji, Sensuriti, where the scope is restricted to one octave, we switch to the Madhyama Shruti, otherwise it sounds dull. There is no other reasoning behind it. Because it's only one octave range, we can comfortably switch the Shruti by four notes up to the Ma and use the Ma as our new song, Sa, and sing the song. That's all.
There's some variety between Tarasthai and Madhyama Sthai, so the listener can enjoy that part. Yeah. Like I said, tightrope walk, I think you can, there's a amount of speed that you can.
Yeah. We have to be sensitive to the contours of the ragam. That is very important. Like, you know, just to say that, okay, I'm going to compete with these guys and sing long, and if I start singing very aggressively, it's going to sound like Shankarabharanam, not Kurunji. So, very important to bear the limitations of the ragam. Yeah, good point. Yeah.
This is one advantage of not being from the IIT system itself. That you know when to take your foot off the gas and say, okay, this is not an RG thing.
Can we edit this also? Haraganam tanam dadanam 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 dadanam
Thank you. So we're just going to do the Pallavi in a very condensed fashion. Yeah. The Pallavi is supposed to be the centerpiece of a concert. In fact, there are legends of great artists, Gayakas, Vakayakas, who have sung Pallavis for hours together. Yeah. There have been battles, actually. Right? When two people come with two Pallavis and throw them at each other. And whoever left standing wins and that sort of stuff. So Pallavi is definitely like one of the great legacies of Carnatic music, and we are not at all planning to do justice to that particular piece here, but to showcase one of the great Pallavis popularized by Alathur brothers. Yeah. That actually they strictly only sang in Natakurunji. It's a later innovation to split the Tantaragas. Yeah, exactly. So we will just sing it in Natakurunji only.
Naate kurinji enba siranda
engala
naate kurinji enba siranda engala
Shiranda
Thank you.
Mora. Gives us a clue that we have to start again soon. Final core by. He's playing the second time. After the third time, we'll start. Because that's a problem that I had when I was a younger singer. Like I wouldn't know how, when to start exactly.
I had, when I first used to go attend concerts many years ago, and then I used to think that the artist just got bored of this and they laughed at each other, and the mridangam laughed at the vocalist and they said, let's start now. I said, no, that's not how it works. It has to be a bit more scientific than that, right? So.
It goes like this, and they don't know where we are starting.
Yeah, yeah.
And likewise, after the mora, there will be a korve. So korve sometimes. So now I played the korve, which is.
It's a poruttam, right? You have played
a poruttam. Yeah. Just like the second half of the korve had the patterns.
Pattern of the starting part of the pallavi. So it all sort of blended in into one.
Sometimes it won't match.
Yeah, it's just a separate.
So it's just coming. The plan panni varadu kedaiyadu. If we don't plan, just on the natural end of the we will play. So that time they get confused.
So the one interesting thing is both Sudha and Karthik didn't know the Pallavi. So after they came here, we told them. While we prepared it once, both of them didn't know what we were going to sing. And he in fact asked me what is the Thalam, and I just told him half an hour ago that this is the Thalam. So for an artist to, you know, improvise on the spot, and then while I'm singing, he's thinking, okay, what do I play? That's how they normally work. So they plan their the mathematics around the swarams, and then they ensure that they sort of weave it in back into the pallavi. So great job.
In fact, yeah. I would really like to reiterate that the accompanists do a lot more hard work towards the success of the concert.
Absolutely.
Because they have so many more constraints and so many more challenges.
I think the other thing is you probably have to improvise on the spot most of the time. So I don't think, so that's really a thing. I think you need to figure out what the main singer is singing and then change your singing style to suit the song or the, so.
Lot of work.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Right. And typically after all the super heavy stuff comes the tukda section, which actually a section of the crowd looks forward to more than the main section of the concert, because those are usually the popular numbers. But today we are going to skip it.
Yes,
unless I don't know how much time we have.
It's already 8 o'clock, so we'll skip that today. Yeah, the question was, what is Konnakol? Right.
So actually the Konnakol part is nothing but just kind of vocalizing the jatis. Vocalizing the jatis, whatever we play in mridangam or any percussion instrument, and we try to sound how we play. அதான் அந்த கொண்டக்கோளோட ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி. ஸோ ஃபார் எக்ஸாம் இட்ஸ் நாட் லைக் தட், எல்லாருக்கும் வரும். ஆக்சுவலி பர்கஷனிஸ்ட் எல்லாருக்குமே வரும், பாக்கி இருக்கிறவ அதர்ஸ் ஷுட் ஹாவ் டு ப்ராக்டிஸ். ஸோ தெர் இஸ் அ டான்ஸ் ஜதி, ஐ வுட் லைக் டு சே இட்ஸ் இட் இஸ் இன் திஸ்ர நடை அண்ட் ஆதி தாளம். ஸோ தளம் குத்த கத்தி குத்த கத்த திக்கிட்டத்தோம் தத்தி தத்தன்ன தஜொன்னு தத்திம்மி தகதிமி தக ஜொன்னு தத்தி தத்தன்ன தத்திம்மி தஜொன்னு தகதிமி தக ஜொன்னு தத்தடி தத்தன்ன தத்திம் ஜொன்னு தகதிமி தக ஜொன்னு தா தி கீட்ட தும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் த தி கீட்ட தும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் த தி கீட்ட தும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தீங்கு தத்தி தத்திருதும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தத்தி தத்திருதும் தி தத்தி தத்திருதும் கிருது கிருது தருகிறதும் 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 தத்தும் இப்படி வரும். கோசாங்
So, because we have exceeded time, we would like to conclude with a mangalam, because...
Go for it.
Tillana alla padala andar no.
But I think it's...
Time I had to think of it.
Yeah, I think it'll be a bit of a challenge,
people have to go have dinner now.
It's beginning of a week, so...
Naaliki chila per vela pannu. சில பேர் பாடணும், கிளாஸ்லாம் எடுக்கணும் சொன்னாங்க. So, I really like to thank you all.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Nice for coming.
Taking time off and coming and spending the evening.
And we, you know, this is a sampler. I think you should go out, listen more.
Yeah.
And make it a part of your daily.
I think this format is very interesting.
Rajaram amma solra ipdi dhaan ungala paaga mudiyum nerum.
I think this format is interesting for the artists as well as the audiences, because
any closing questions by anyone, any before we do the mangalam, any questions?
Let me have the next session.
I was going to say that we should make it
once a year.
Definitely we can do a
with different templates.
Every month acha bore adichu ungalke.
We do that every day, but sure, we are constant. Okay, you got it, we are experimenting on you.
Praklada
நாரலாகி பத்தோடு பொகடு சுடே
Yeah.